Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic from WLKY with your Oldham County forecast for fun. Saturday morning can't rule out a shower or two, but much of the day looks dry through the afternoon. Temperature's still a little cooler than normal, but overall should be nice at about 61 degrees. Front moves through Saturday night, can't rule out a sprinkle there, but Sunday, while dry, will be on the chilly side. Highs only in the low 50s when we should be in the upper 60s this time of year. So if you're headed out to any of the fall festivals or just some weekend fun, make sure you plan for the weather, especially with some jackets by the second half of the weekend. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great weekend ahead.